seen tremendous change in the ecosystem. This is really a story of possibility.
This is Nelson Oleria. He's the co-founder of Nationali. It's a few thousand acres on the edge of Kenya's famed Maasai Mara National Reserve. But this small place has a big idea. It's one of the few, maybe the only, community-owned and operated conservancies in Kenya. Here, community elders, rather than Western conservationists, make decisions about how the park is run.
We divided our land into three portions. The core area is mainly occupied by wildlife animals. During drought seasons, our animals can also graze on that area with the supervision of elders. The holding area is a free grazing land where members of the conservancy can graze their animals.
This is another thing that sets Nationali apart. You can see just how close this herd of wildebeest is to the community just over there in the horizon. Traditional conservation methods often meant removing Maasai communities from their land to make way for wildlife. But what this conservancy offers is the opportunity for both to live side by side and support one another. The community is also trying to provide new opportunities. Betty Enolatira is a safari guide who was trained by Nationali, part of an effort to bring more locals into the tourism industry.
The people in the community could not imagine it would be successful because at first, many of them told me, oh my God, you're going to do the work for men. You know, you cannot get a job. But for now, actually, they are motivated with my work. And this makes them to encourage young girls to join us on this industry.
Younger Maasai like Betty are eager to get into tourism, and Nationali still relies on it for income. But 2020 has shown how fragile it can be. Kenya's billion-dollar tourism industry saw a 95% drop in visitors this year. Nationali is small compared to other conservancies, but the people here want to prove that they can hold on to their traditions while protecting the environment around them. Catherine Biarahanga, BBC News, Maasai Mara.